How is school life? Do you feel? How is the school life? Enjoying now? Yes, you have homework, you have lot many competitions, you have many celebrations. Life is totally different, no burden, nothing. You feel happy to put up every day to school. Yes or no? So here, there's a very beautiful story. You will really enjoy it. You might have this half or this, or the story I'm going to narrate you. You all might have experienced in some other way, especially before exams. Okay, so here is a boy, Raku. Our story is the hero. Okay, so this lesson is a picture, no, animation picture story, where pictures are given, you know, characters are given and the dialogues have been here. Very beautifully it is, so you find interesting, you know, characters, cartoon characters, and they speak to you like this. Yes, before that, let's do this. Let's start. See here, look at this picture of a happy classroom. So classroom where you enjoy the most. If you can see here, this is a classroom. Okay, so where the teacher is explaining, what is this children? Tell you, see the picture here, it's a windmill. Yes, the teacher is explaining how the windmill functions, experiments. It's very interesting in the class. When your teacher interacts, now everything is coming to video. You're enjoying it. You have to read, but then go the real enjoyment where it lies. Yes, in the classroom where you interact, where you talk to your teacher, you ask so many questions related. So it's really fun sitting in the classroom. So here it is a picture of a teacher with her students, discussing about the windmill function. Okay, so now here let's start our story. So children, be very careful. Here I just read it for you and follow thoroughly the lesson. Okay, Raghu was very excited today. Our character's name Raghu. He was very excited, happy, enthusiastic. Something special he was feeling. Okay, that excitement. Raghu was very excited today. He had his English exam. Why he was excited today? Why Raghu was excited? Because that was which exam? English exam. Do you feel excited on your English exam? Nothing to do. If you understand the lesson, it's enough for us. Yes or no? So here also Raghu was very excited because he had his which exam? English exam. English was his favorite subject. See, when you have your favorite subject, when you call a subject your favorite, when it's really very easy for you. So